start somewhere, why not here? If you gotta start sometime, why not now? If we gotta start somewhere, I say here.
Hey, this is Matt out here with Team Elevation. We're in Weber Park today. We're talking about reaching the city of Weber. To my right over here, this is Marcus Strickland. And to my left over here is Josh Kennedy. They're going to be key in our movement toward Weber.
When we first heard about Elevation, we figured, why would Elevation have to stay in Anniston? We needed to make it contagious. We thought it was a great idea to elevate the name of Jesus over the city where we're from. We decided, why not use our city to elevate the name of Jesus also. We wanted to help make Elevation contagious. And since Anniston is a central part of Calhoun County, if Anniston gets elevated and the name of Jesus is represented there and Anniston is built back up, here in Weber and the cities around Anniston will begin to crumble if we don't lift up the name of Jesus in our city. So we're wanting to do our part in our city to help Elevation in Anniston and elevate the name of Jesus over our city.
Start sometime, why not now? If we gotta start somewhere, I say here. If we gotta start sometime, I say now. Through the fog, there is hope in the distance.
Right now, we're standing in a trailer park right behind a store in Weber. Where in the early 90s, we had a lady that was murdered right there in cold blood with a shotgun. And this trailer park is where they found the killer about 2 weeks later. Weber is about 2.7 square miles with 2,750 people in it. And with the 11 churches in this city, we're all going to try to come together with a common goal and join Elevation and reach the people of this city that we call home.
Standing here in front of Weber High School, where my heart is passionate about bringing Elevation to. I believe that the 11 churches in the city could come together and do major work here. We can come together as one body under Jesus and elevate this school. And if we can get in here and elevate this school and represent Jesus, we'll be able to do a lot of things in the city and be able to lift this city up to where it needs to be.
They say statistically 50% of all teenagers between the 9th and 12th grade have admitted to trying drugs, alcohol, tobacco, engaged in premarital sex, and also thought of suicide. And this is where it's got to start, right here in the heart of our city, where we can get on with Elevation and make this a countywide thing, to where it can eventually spread to Jacksonville, Oxford, to where it started in Anniston, branched to Weber. And we're going to get it one city at a time in this county and elevate it all.
All right, so what we're asking you to do is to come together with us in Elevation, for us to band together as one team and be one body so we can elevate Jesus over this city. We're asking you to help us. We're asking you to come together with us. This is a state of emergency for this city. The city is not to its lowest point yet. We have to come in and intervene and repair the wall where it's been broken. And we want to fix that. So we're asking you to simply just pray for Weber.
If we gotta start somewhere, I say here. If we gotta start sometime, I say now. Through the fog, there is hope in the distance. From cathedrals to third world missions. Love will fall to the earth like a crashing wave. Tonight.